Welcome to HUMI. Here is the HUMI window seal installation demonstration. First, measure four sides of your window. Calculate four sides' length and choose the size close to the perimeter. Clean the window frame and window casement. Open the Velcro fastener and stick it onto the window casement. And then, stick it onto the window frame. Lay the cloth window seal flat on the desk. Curve line part is A, wide side. Straight line part is B, narrow side. Start from matching the middle of the narrow side B to the window handle. Stick wide side A to the window frame. Stick narrow side B to the window casement. Close window and make sure the cloth window seal isn't clamped. Then open the window slightly. Pinch air hose by using the zipper. And lock the hose by cable tie. The installation is completed. Now you can enjoy the cool air. If you want to close the window, unlock the cable tie, remove the hose, and close the zipper. Then you can close the window. If the window cannot be closed, you can remove the window seal from the casement to make it close. Some more tips for you. When you stick the Velcro onto the window frame, stick it on the outer edge. Another option to stick the Velcro, you can stick it onto the side of the casement. Thanks for watching. For price and installation tips, contact us right away via info@humi.com. All rights reserved by HUMI.